is a quote. We are giving a gigantic monopoly that binds together all the banks in the country, issues to them unlimited paper money from the Treasury on their assets, creates 12 great central banks, and puts a government board in charge of the whole combination, end quote. That was Representative Hardwick in 1913 trying to stop the creation of the Fed. I bet you thought that quote was referring to TARP. Fact is, our fundamental loss of freedom is bigger from the creation of TARP than from the creation of the Fed. Number two, we gave a monopoly on our currency to private banks back then in 1913, and they recklessly levered themselves up using the fake currency they're creating for each other for decades. And the people are forced to use them to access capital for their homes and other large purchases and real assets. Meanwhile, the Fed and politicians use slimy policies like low rates to transfer wealth from the people to the banks. And with TARP, we are now handing trillions in welfare payments outright to these guys, and they still, yes, can foreclose on you. And number three, but please, don't email me explaining new ideas and methods for the government to help you either, okay? You're either fighting these people and their confiscation of private wealth, or you are helping them. Fight them, man. Fight the powers.